The two-vehicle accident happened Thursday night around 9 p.m. along Terry Road at Santa Clara Street. Pamela Sonner was killed in the crash. Her death is being described as tragic by a good friend.
It is, you know, there's a lot of people that loved her very much.
Mary has been close to Pamela for a long time.
I knew her for about 15 years, and she had a great heart, you know. She cared about a lot of people.
Investigators say in addition to Sonner, a Jackson police officer was injured in the crash. Both were transported to area hospitals. The officer is still receiving treatment. Sonner died at the hospital. Mary says she feels like some of the things Pamela had been dealing with before the accident could have played a role in this horrible outcome.
Struggled with some life problems, and sometimes she let them get the best of her, and I think that's kind of what happened, and she kind of lost control a little bit, you know, and that's how this all ended up last night.
And her death is having a profound impact on those who cared.
I haven't slept all night, you know, and it's just sad. She was well known in the community, and like I said, she did a lot of stuff for people, and she was well known, and we're gonna miss her a lot. We all love her very much.